Once again, the children of the Core think to change the inevitable. They do not see the truth, the futility of their actions. We bring purity to chaos, serenity to bedlam. All will be consumed. This is necessary and good. The children do not understand. The children believe their lives worth living. The children are wrong. The worlds and the core of the worlds live in pain, agony, discord. We bring peace, equality, silence. All are one within our embrace. The children resist what cannot be resisted. They fight a battle that cannot be won. Their actions are ultimately irrelevant. No matter how many times they rise, they will be destroyed. Their time is over. We will consume all.
Holy shit, man. Cannot do anything. Okay. This is gonna require a little help from my items. This 10% more defense. I don't think I have anything else. Oh, where did I get these? Increase his health by 25 last 60 seconds. Okay. Let's see, do I have the right guns? I guess so. Hi, let me hold your hand again. Go. Okay, that's better. Ah, let me heal you, bastard. No! God, why am I so slow? Ooh. Yeah, it's not over. Oh, man. We gotta wait. There's no point in attacking him now. We gotta wait until he gets sucked into the portal. Here. And now we gotta kill enough baddies to power up, basically. The more you kill, the more power you get. And you start doing more damage. Okay, now get out. Get out, get out, get out, get out, get out, get out. Die! Get out, get out, get out, get out, get out! What is the weak spot? Get some bullets!
I'm in trouble.
Oh, what? What happened there? Was I in danger? Oh gosh, I didn't realize I was in danger. Ow! Jesus! Ow! Oh no! I need to pay attention to my life. Let's go. Let's go. Can't skip this. Go. Go. Ow, ow. Come on, drink some of that. No point doing no damage. It seems like it waiting till we go into the portal. So am I losing health here? And I didn't realize it? I guess I was. I'm dumb. Right now it's being negated because I took a potion. I'm so dumb. I did not know I was draining my life. It was draining my life. Six stacks. Seven. Ah. Eight. Out. Go! Go, minions! Golly, look at that life damage! We gotta get 8 kills again. Let's get one of these. One, two. Three. Four. Five. Six. We can end this now. Die! Yes! All right. Orb of Undoing. I think that's just if you want to reset your stats for the next game, which we are going to do. I want to do the next hard level. And roll credits. Really freaking good game. Can't wait for the sequel.